Previously on Yonder A Middle School.
Chloe! What your mom is trying to say is we've decided that maybe it's better if you're dead! Ha 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 ha! Wait, is that Freddy? Shoe monsters, turn around! The guards are coming for you, ha ha ha!
Where are we, Freddy, and how did we get here? It's beautiful. Look at the water and the flowers and the trees and the windmill.
No, Mago, we don't have time. It's the morning already. The morning of the day I'm scheduled to be executed.
Wait, you're gonna get executed today? It was all my idea, you ugly, ugly, ugly baby-faced man. Oh, did he just punch? Oh, no.
Whoa.
Oh, chill out with that, Ferris.
Guards, I think we've found who I want to execute. Walk him up.
You know what? Guard, just hit the lever. Kill him now. Oh, he's gonna kill Spicy? What?
Wait,
oh,
Spicy?
Oh,
no.
Oh, Spicy's gonna drown.
One. Kill them now, guards.
Oh, he's gonna kill them. No. Oh, what's that? What's that light? Whoa, there's some sort of light. What is that? Whoa, what the? Oh, can you see anything, Logan? It's so bright. Oh.
I can't see what's happening.
Wait, the witch king just said, wait, what the?
What the John is that? Yeah, what is that? I can't even see anything. What's going on right now? No, it can't be. Oh, the Witch King thinks it's something. I don't know what the Witch King thinks it is. I can't see anything though. Who are you? Show yourself.
Who's there?
Oh my, John, it can't be, is it? Is it really you?
John Cena?
John Cena? Is that really you? But how is that even possible? We saw you die. Remember, Logan? We saw him die, remember?
Yeah, how is this even possible? How is he here?
How is he here right now, Richard? Didn't we see him die? Was he resurrected? John Cena? Yes, John Cena, they used to call me. But John Cena of old, I no longer am. Oh, so
wait,
then...
what?
So who is
it's
he?
It's not
then?
Him. Oh. Yeah, I don't know. Who could he be?
So what's your new name, John Cena? Now I am new John Cena. John Cena the White. Oh, I get it. So he was resurrected like Gandalf the White. You know, he was Gandalf the Grey Wizard. You know, and then he became Gandalf the White Wizard.
Okay.
Oh, so now he's John Cena the White Wizard. That makes sense.
I always knew you'd come back one day, great John Cena. Thank you so much for saving me. Oh, he's hugging
him. He did technically save Ferret's life. I mean, to be honest, like, Ferret would be dead. You know, like, if that whole ray of white light wouldn't have come. Wait, where did the Witch King even go?
True, he's not here.
I guess he died. Safe now you are, Ferret boy. Be at ease. Wow, John Cena, you sound a little, how do I put this? Different? Oh, he does sound a little different. He sounds like all educated now, you know, instead of...
Yeah, he does sound a bit different, eh?
He sounds all educated. John Daniel! You don't sound stupid anymore, John Cena, mate. Oh, is he same like the meme, the John Daniel meme?
Oh, yeah. John Daniel, hey,
I get it, Rubber Ducky, but yeah, you don't really sound, like, he sounds kind of like Yoda, you know, like how Yoda talks with, like, the safe you are, you know, instead of saying you are safe.
Oh, yeah,
you know,
I see that.
Yeah, he's kind of talking. Yeah. I mean, I don't think Yoda was a white wizard, but I guess if he wants to talk like that, he's welcome to.
Hey, Rubber Ducky, don't discriminate against John Cena just because he isn't as smart as us.
I'm pretty sure the new way John Cena's talking, he's smarter than both of you guys combined.
He kind of looks pretty smart, yeah.
He sounds pretty smart, not gonna lie. What happened though, John Cena? We thought you died, and how'd you grow such a long beard? He died like a day or 2 days ago. How did he grow such a long beard?
I don't know. I love his beard as well.
It's so long in just 2 days. How is that even possible? That isn't.
I wish I had a beard like that. That was cool.
You're 13 years old, or 14 years old, dude. I don't think you can grow a beard that long.
I can try, Bag, okay?
Oh, okay, maybe. John Cena's 12 years old, isn't he? So I guess it's technically possible.
It's possible.
It is probably possible, but. Yeah, how do you have such a long beard, John Cena? That doesn't really make
sense.
What's your
tips and tricks?
Yeah, are you gonna explain to us why you have such a long beard? What's to explain? I have, smelly girl, but for other time, that is. Right now, important things to do. What sort of important things do we have to do right now, John Cena?
Oh, what are you talking about, John Cena? You're not really making much sense. Making any sense, yeah.
Yeah, you aren't really... Lizzie's right. You aren't really making any sense, Yeah, Richard, you have to chill with, like, keep on butting into everyone's conversation. Seriously, Richard, but...
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't make sense at all, really, John Cena. It's hard to understand you since you're so educated.
Yeah, instead of being dumb, now he's talking all smart and physiological.
Philosophical.
Yeah,
it's a hard word,
talk
Logan.
Talk normally, mate.
Philosophical. Talk normally, mate. Yeah, he is talking all smart and
philosophical. Yeah, just talk like a normal person right now for us right now. Yeah. John Cena. Much to warn, you still have my young duckling. Oh, is he calling him a duckling?
Is he a young duckling?
He's 13-year-old duckling, so I guess he is kind of young, you know. Yeah, it makes sense. Makes sense.
Okay.
You guys going to get out that now, though? You guys going to head out now?
You guys can run if you want. Yeah,
you don't have to be in the executioner's chamber anymore. Though defeated the Witch King, I have much greater foe there still is. Right, Mango? Wait, what? Why are you staring at me? Why are you telling me that, John Cena? Like, thanks for saving us, I guess, but how the John am I supposed to know, like, what you're talking about right now? Like, you don't make any sense at all, John Cena. You make absolutely no sense right now. Seriously, right, Logan? He's making no sense right now.
It's a bit tricky to understand.
Yeah, just tell us what you're trying to say in normal people language, John Cena. Though save one we have, other friend who need help in danger, she still remains.
What does that mean?
He's right, guys. Yeah, he's right. How can I forget? Chloe still needs our help. We still have to find Chloe, remember, and save her from her despair. You know, she's the damsel in distress right now for me. So we need to save her. Okay, guard, you can stop looking at me with the shades like that. Okay, thank you for looking at me.
Yeah, that's right. Back off.
Yeah, back off. Like, pretend you don't even listen to us.
You're right,
Mango.
Where do we start, though? And how are we supposed to get out of here?
Oh, he does have a point. How are we supposed to get
out
of here? Yeah, that does make sense. Here, let's go over here, guys. Let's try to come up with a game plan.
Ferrets.
Freddy said he knew how to get out, didn't he? Let's go break him out and he'll show us the way. Oh, Freddy did say he knew a way out. Remember, Logan? He did.
Oh, yeah, you're right, Ferrets. Come on, let's go and get him out, guys. Let's go.
Yeah, we got to go save Freddy because, like, that's a good plan right there. Not going to lie, Ferrets. That's a good plan. And Richard, yeah, we're all thinking together, you know? We're all smart together.
One big team.
Yeah, we're all smarter as one big team. I guess that John Cena's probably smarter than all of us combined, but still, you know, we're making progress. You know, we're making progress.
Yeah, we're doing cool.
Let's go and save Ferrets right now. Let's go.
See.
Oh, what's the guard doing right there?
Hold it right there, kids. Where do you think you're going? The Witch King may be gone, but you guys are still prisoners.
Oh, yeah. Of course we're still prisoners, guard. Yeah, you see, we were just going to go back to our cells, you know, so we could take a little nap, right, Logan? We're just trying to
get a little nap. We're just not going anywhere. We totally have no plans of escaping right now.
We have no plans of escaping at all, prison guard John.
We just want to stay here
and eat all the crepes, right? We just want to eat all the crepes.
Oh, the crepes. Oh, yes. Yeah. I'm so sorry, prison guard. It's not my fault, I swear. Please don't kill me. I'm still just a boy.
Wait, why are you running around? No, Scout, come on. He wants to get to kill you. Why would he? Oh, wait, Scout, what are you doing?
You blowing up cover, mate. Come on.
Come on, Scout. What are you doing, man? Shut up, nerd. You're blowing our cover. Come on, mate. No, don't yell that at the top of your lugs, rubber ducky, in front of the guard. That's blowing our cover even more than what he was doing, to be honest. But okay, just come back here, guys. Come back here. They were just joking, guard. Yeah, they totally, I don't know what they're talking about, right? Well, good.
Yeah, I don't know what they're talking about, but yeah. I'm sorry, prison guard, John, but we have to escape from the prison. We've got to save Chloe.
No! Don't tell him that, Ferrets. Don't tell him that, Ferrets. Don't tell him. No. No, prison guard John. Ferrets was just joking there. He meant that we wanted to go save Chloe in our dreams, right? In our dreams after we take a nap, right?
Yeah. It's just a joke. She was kidnapped, and we're her saviors. It's even written in the prophecy. Right, John Cena?
Wait, it's written in the prophet. Wait, what does he mean in the prophet? There's no prophecy, Ferrets. What are you talking about?
I haven't heard this. I haven't heard this before.
I think Ferrets is like imagining him being a hero in his own prophecy or something.
probably.
Right, Ferret boy, you are. Great foe out there is. Prisoners, we aren't. Wait, what's he talking? Can you understand what he's saying right now?
I can't even understand. It's too smart for me.
Let us go now, you will guard. And the key to Freddy's cell you must give us. Oh, yes, of course, great John Cena. You all aren't prisoners. I'll lock myself in the jail cell now. Wait, he's gonna lock himself in the... Wait, that actually works?
Wait, he gave him the key
and now he's locking himself in the...
He's off.
Wait, is he actually gonna lock himself in the jail cell? Wait, really?
I think he's going.
Oh, he just locked himself in the jail cell.
He just did it. John Cena saved us, I think.
How did you do that, John Cena? Whoa, did John Cena just Jedi mind trick the guard? I knew he was a wizard, but a Jedi too? Yeah, he's a Jedi. Whoa, Logan.
A Jedi.
So he really is Yoda. He really is Yoda. Whoa.
It's true.
It's insane. Much to learn, young Skywalker, you still have. But now free Freddy, we must. Oh, yeah, we have to all free Freddy.
Yeah, we still need to do that.
And you are technically a Skywalker, so maybe you'll have some Jedi blood and Jedi powers later on.
in your life, Scal. Maybe
you guys could connect. Yeah.
I guess that's okay. Probably why Luke deserted him though, because he probably wasn't a Jedi. So that's probably why he. Okay, let's just go save Freddy.
Let's go save Freddy right now.
Hey, Freddy, right now. Hey, what's going on, buddy? We're here to break you out of the prison. Yay!
Hey, friends. I see you've requested your British friend.
Rescued.
Now you're looking for a way out. Haha.
Yeah, we're looking for a way out of this prison. Well, I know a way out of this jail, and I'll tell you, but you'll have to get me out of here first. We'll get you out.
We can get you out. No problem.
Yeah, we'll get you out of here, Freddy. Don't worry about it. We'll get you out.
We're here to break you out now, Freddy. John Cena, open the door.
Oh, yeah, open the door with the new key you got, John Cena. Take out the key and open the door.
Oh, yeah, give it a go.
Oh, is it going to work? Oh, he opened the door. That is so cool. We saved Freddy. Wait, where's Freddy? Oh, there's Freddy. Thank you very much, friends. Now, if you excuse me, I must be going now, haha. Wait, what does he mean he must be going now?
Wait, Freddy, where you going?
Wait, Freddy, where are you going? What's that stuff on the back of your shirt right there? What's he doing right now?
I don't think so. You're not going anywhere, mate. You've got to show us the way out first.
Yeah, you've got to show us the way out. Come on, you're not going to leave without us. Freddy, come on. You can't just ditch us like that. Come on, you promised us.
Yeah,
come on.
Just pull a runner.
Relax, friend. I'll show you the way out, haha. Jeez, why you gotta be so rude? Oh,
he's like spiking nice the song,
singing,
does he?
Nice singing, Freddy, yeah. I guess. Follow me! Wait, what does he mean, follow him?
Gotta follow him?
We could follow him. What are you doing now, Freddy? What's that stuff on his back? I don't know, there's some like weird moldy thing sticking out of his back. I guess he's stuck in the prison for a while. Just hit the button and the exit opens. I'll see you later, friends. Thanks for breaking me out, ha ha ha. Wait, so is he just...
Is that simple?
Wait, he's just gonna go out the front door, actually? he can't even go out, though.
there he is.
I guess... Wait, so he was just gonna leave the front entrance? Wow! That was his secret exit, mates? We could have found that ourselves. I feel cheated. Yeah, I do feel cheated, too.
Why didn't we find this before?
Why didn't we just leave on our... I guess. Yeah, Richard, I guess. I guess you're right, Richard. Yeah, we do. We didn't have to save Freddy.
Yeah.
So we technically just saved a convicted felon, technically. But, okay.
We just let him free. All right, okay.
Calm down, Duck Boy, you must. Past is past. Focus on future. We will. John Cena, we will.
Yeah, good way.
John Cena's right. Okay, well, let's just forget about Freddy. No, let's focus on our mission right now. Chloe needs us. You know, we got to go save Chloe. Come on, what's that?
Yes.
Do you hear that noise? Do you hear that?
Oh, wait. Ah, noise. It's so tight down here. Let me out, please! I beg you, let me out.
I think it's coming from over this way. Wait, was it over from over here? I'm not sure. I think that sound came from the execution chamber, though. Let's go check it out. Let's go.
Oh, he's got good hearing.
Check that out. Yeah. Where did that? Oh, wait, is that Spicy down there? What's Spicy doing?
Wait, Spicy's still down there.
What's Spicy doing? Wait, what the John was that, mates? I think that was Spicy.
Spicy down there.
Oh yeah, it definitely is. Wait, where did all the water go though? Where did all the water in the?
Oh,
I thought he drowned, right? Yeah, Richard, I thought he drowned. Yeah, I thought he drowned. Oh, my needles are starting to break. Please let me out now. It's so cramped in here. Yeah, he does look a little bit bigger than before, doesn't he?
What happened to him? Logan? Yeah. He's like,
and where did all the water
go?
Oh, did he just like soak up all the water? He must have soaked up all the water, so that's why he's so big right now.
That could be it.
Monster out of the Black Lagoon! I'm too young to die! Please, save me, John Cena! No, it's not the Black Lagoon. We're in the prison, in the Macro City prison.
Yeah, what are you freaking
Scal,
out about,
we're gonna
Scal.
Be okay. It's not the Black Lagoon. We're all okay. Yeah, just calm down, buddy.
No, guys, no! Calm down. It's Spicy. Look, he's trapped in the pit. Let's open the door for him.
Oh, yeah. Really? Come on. Yo, get out, Spicy. Yeah, Spicy, come on. Spicy, climb your way out. There you go, Spicy. He got out.
Look how big he is.
Yeah, he is really. Yeah, you're really big, Spicy. Not gonna lie, you're
a bit spicy.
Yeah, is that actually? Wait, is that Spicy or is he like a cactus? A cactus
dressed
replica.
Dressed as a police officer.
I don't know. No way. That can't be Spicy. That cactus is huge. Spicy's pretty fat, but not that fat. I don't think Spicy's very fat at all.
He looks pretty like bulk. Like I don't know if he's fat. It's like really.
Yeah, he's kind of strong right now.
He's going gymming. Yeah.
No, guys, calm down. It's me, everyone. Officer Spicy Cactus. Oh, Cactus, was that a close call? Wait, what do you mean? Was it a close call? Spicy.
Yeah.
Oh, because he should have died, right? He was supposed to drown, right?
He should have died,
right? Yeah.
Oh, whoa, Spicy, how did you survive? And what happened to you? We saw you drown.
Yeah, we did see you drown. Yeah, Richard did too. Yeah, how did you get out of there alive in one piece? Well, you see, the Witch King clearly wasn't the smartest fellow trying to drown a cactus in water. Wait, what?
Oh, do they not drown?
Oh, can cacti not drown?
I guess not. They just like soak up the water, maybe.
I guess they can't drown. Right. Spicy. Oh, well, yeah, they probably
can't drown, obviously, because they didn't die. But
I guess you do have a point there, Logan. Yeah, that does make sense. Cacti love water. We can store it in our systems for years. Ha ha ha. I've been on a diet recently. You don't look like you've been on a diet recently, Spicy.
Yeah, you've really bulked up.
Yeah, you've got it a lot bigger. I'm trying to watch my water intake and whatnot so I don't get too fat. That does.
You kind of overdosed a little bit down there, but okay.
Whatever. Spicy. But when the Witch King threw me into that pit, and with the water flowing all around me, what do you mean?
Yeah.
Does he mean that he drank all the water, probably?
Oh.
Well, I just couldn't help myself.
Spicy just went crazy down there,
So that's why all the water disappeared, I guess. I guess he really likes water. So what are you saying, what you're saying, Spicy, is that you drank that entire pit of water? I think he did drink the entire
Richard knows,
Did he, let me see if it's, there's no more water in there. I'm pretty
sure. That's pretty crazy. Like that was a lot of water.
Hey, Logan, how about I throw you in the pit of it? I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
How about I throw you?
No, I'm pretty sure that'd be impossible, Ferrets. That was at least 20,000 johns of water. What's a john of water? Is that a ton?
How much is a john?
Is that like a ton? I think you mean like a ton, probably.
If there's 20,000, then
I know it may be hard to believe, nerd, but it's true. I drank every last drop. It was delicious. Oh, did you? Water doesn't really have much flavor, does it?
It was delicious. Oh, I guess cactuses like them.
Oh, maybe like for the cacti water. They do. Maybe for
water cacti. Doesn't really have much flavor to it, to be honest, Spicy. And I still don't get it.
Yeah, I don't really understand how you got so big from just drinking water. That doesn't make sense at all, right?
It doesn't really grow you that much like that.
Yeah, how could you possibly get fat just from drinking water? That doesn't make any sense. It really doesn't.
Yeah, that's what we're saying.
I mean, he's a little bit bulked up, but he did get a little bit fat, not gonna lie. He's a little chubby on the chubbier side.
Yeah, I can see a bit of chub, yeah.
Well, you see, unfortunately, us cacti have a really bad metabolism when it comes to water. Wait, really? I don't think do you metabolize water? I don't know if you do, to be honest.
Don't even know if that makes sense.
It's for food normally, right? Sometimes it can take up to 10 days just to entirely digest a few drops of the John 2O. Oh, did they call it H2O John 2O in Japan?
It's quite a long time to break down water.
So how long are you going to be like this for then, Cactus Mate? Yeah, so how long are you going to be fat for then, Spicy, if you're going to need to digest all this water? With this much water, I'll be fat for the next 50 years or so, most likely. 50 years or so, most I guess we're gonna have to get used to really big Spicy then, I guess.
I'm not a big fan of this big Spicy.
Wait, is Spicy already like 80 years old? I thought he was already like 80 years older. What's the lifespan of a cacti? What's the lifespan?
Must be pretty long. I don't know. So you'll pretty much be fat for the rest of your life.
That's kind of dark if you think about it like that. Like, if you put it like that, you know, it's kind of like a dark thought right there. He's gonna be fat for the rest of his life.
More Spicy.
I guess that does make sense. Okay, but let's not try to get sidetracked, guys. Please. I mean, don't get me wrong. Yeah, it's nice to have you back with us, Spicy, but we really need to focus on finding Chloe right now, right, guys? We gotta go find Chloe. So come on, let's just head outside, guys, and let's come up with a what's he doing?
Hold it right there, guys. You're still little prisoners. You can't just leave the jail.
But we're gonna go save Chloe. Come on, Spicy. She needs our help. We just saved her life. Come on, you gotta help us.
Yeah, we got you out.
Richard's gonna give you some money. Through. Richard's gonna give you some money if you let us out. Remember, Spicy. On second thought, if all of you guys give me your money, I could look the other way. Oh, does he mean we have to give him? Okay, I guess we can give you our money. Spicy.
I haven't gotten any money, but okay. Yeah, take that money.
Take all the money, I guess. Yeah.
That's a lot of money. He's gonna be rich after this.
Take all the money here, Logan. I'll give you some money so you can give it to him. Okay.
Give me like a few dollars. Yeah.
Make sure you keep a little bit extra though. Okay. Make sure you keep a little. Okay. Just in case. I kept $2 just in case we need to buy something later on. You know. So,
there you go, Spicy.
Here, make sure you keep a little extra.
Yeah, I got a few.
There's all the money. Oh, he's a rich cacti now. He's a very rich cacti.
He's even fatter now.
Oh, yeah. You know, he's just looking the other way. Yep, he's looking the other way. Yep,
what's happened here? Let's go through.
I guess. Yeah. Okay. Let's head outside, guys. Come on, guys. Let's all head outside right now. Yeah. Okay. This is gonna be hard. We gotta time this.
Up?
Keep hitting it. Keep hitting it, rubber ducky. Keep hitting it. That's the smart way to do it. Or Lizzie's probably smart. You could probably just stand on this thing. Yeah, yeah. Just come outside.
Yeah, here we are.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, it's dark. It's getting dark already. Whoa, that's cool. Oh, I guess.
Been in there a while.
Here, let's wait. Ferris, what are you doing? Just sitting on. Wait, what's this guy over here? Homeless person. If you don't give me money, you're like the worst person ever. Oh, do we have to give this guy money? I only have $2 left though. Okay, Richard will give you the money. Homeless person.
I got a few spare dollars. There you go.
Okay, yeah, there you go, homeless person. There you go, buddy. Wow. Alrighty, well. So I think we should probably head up here. Come on, guys, let's go over here, guys. Wait, Skyla just said, but I still don't understand how we're supposed to find Chloe Mango. We don't have any leads. Well, you see, Skyla, we technically do. Wait, where's John Cena?
Oh, John Cena.
You want to read for John Cena right now?
Wrong about that young Skywalker. You are the next clue Mango does have.
Wait. How did you know I had the next clue, John Cena? How did you know? Oh, wow. He really is a wizard and a Jedi. That's really cool, John Cena. Not gonna lie, but yeah. John Cena's right. I think I do have the next clue. I mean, when I fainted, you know, remember when I fainted after we saw the guards, you know, I fainted. And then I technically had like a really weird dream. And in the dream, I saw Freddy John Krueger. Remember Freddy John Krueger, the guy that we just broke out of the prison?
Yeah.
I saw him in the dream, right, guys? And he was like, he was really, really helpful, like surprisingly, actually. He was helpful. Yeah, he was pretty helpful. You saw Freddy John Krueger, like the same person we just helped escape. Was he ugly? He kind of was ugly.
He was kind of ugly.
He is pretty ugly. You saw his face, right? You saw his ugly face.
Yeah, it's kind of on that side.
That guy was uglier than a burnt pancake, mate. And I eat burnt pancakes for breakfast. That doesn't make any sense at all. Whatever, guys. Yeah, he was pretty ugly. Skyla, he was pretty ugly. But that's not the point, guys. That's not the point. The point is, he told me how to find Chloe in the dream. You know, he told me how to find Chloe. So we're gonna go Chloe, right? Yeah, he told me how. I mean, it's a dream, but I mean, my dreams have been pretty realistic recently. You know, they tell me the future and stuff. So
I guess we can
remember
the
moose person
and
everything.
Okay.
Oh man. Oh wait, why is Crystal sad right now? Is Crystal sad that we're gonna fight Chloe so that she can't be with me? Yes, you can't be with me anymore, Crystal. Yes, we're gonna fight Chloe.
Well, where is she, Mango? How do we find your one true love?
He said to find a guy named Bluebelly, you know, and that this Bluebelly guy would know what to do, I guess. So we have to find a man named Bluebelly, apparently.
Okay, well, I guess we better find the guy named Bluebelly. Let's go, guys. Let's go,
I guess. But the only thing is, I don't really know how we're exactly supposed to find the guy. You know, he never told me any hints about where he could be or how he looks like or anything like that, you know?
That makes it a bit tricky, okay.
Okay, so how are we going to find him? That's the thing, Ferrets. I don't know how we're going to find
him. We don't know.
Yeah, we don't know, Ferrets.
How about we make some flyers or something?
Oh, yeah, that is a pretty good idea, Mom, actually.
It costs a bit,
if you find Bluebelly, call my number or whatever.
Oh, yeah, we could do that.
What if we just walk around the city calling his name? I don't think that's going to... Ferrets.
I don't think we'll find him that way.
No, but, I'm pretty sure that won't work, Ferrets. Yeah, that's not going to work, Ferrets. Richard agrees.
You can try that, but...
I mean, I guess if Richard could fly around the city and call his name, but I mean, he only knows how to say yeah. Wait, Ferrets, what's Ferrets doing?
Bluebelly, where are you? Are you there?
Bluebelly, are you there? All right, Ferrets. All right, fine. Ferrets, you do whatever you want. Let's just start working on those flyers, okay, guys? Where do you want to make... Where can we make the flyers, Mom? Where are we going to... make those flyers right now. Where are we gonna do our flyers?
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, how are we gonna make the flyers? Wait. Did you hear somebody over there just say, did somebody say my name?
Wait, did you hear that too?
Am I imagining that or did you hear that too, Logan?
I think I heard something. Where was it though?
I think it was coming from over, wait.
Hey guys, I think I found him.
Oh, you found who? You found Bluebelly just by, he found him by shouting his name actually?
I can't believe it.
You actually found Blue. Oh, he did, Richard. I guess lead the way then, Ferrets. Lead the way to
show us. Go.
Wait, is it that guy over there? Is that short? Oh, these parking spots are for Cacti only, I guess. Cacti only parking spots. Cactus mobile though, by the way? Handicap only.
Oh, okay.
I don't know, but I think this guy over here must be Bluebelly, right? Is this Bluebelly?